friend, I must call upon you once again. You know of my mission to return poached wildlife to their homes. We've received word that you discovered an underground menagerie. I'd like your help to reach it before it's too late.
Greetings. I see not much has changed since our last visit to London. The rich get richer and then abuse their power. My men and I are restocking the Nautilus. We'd appreciate your help locating and delivering the animals. Pass through the customs office, get below the bridge and head underground. You'll need light down there.
Thank you.
My men have no part in this. That was the customs officer. I was surprised no one was on call. Careful. Someone is trying to sabotage us, or worse, to lure us.
Once again, my patience pays off. I knew you'd return. I'd rather see this place drown than ever let you have it.
Time is of the essence. We can't stop the leak. This place will flood too fast. We can evacuate the smaller specimens, but I'll entrust the three big ones to you. We must quickly evacuate them according to their water affinity.
Thank you.
While my men were loading the crates, they found this. It looks important. While my men were loading the crates, they found this. It looks important. Once again, you've proven yourself honorable and just. We'll deliver this culprit to the nearest jail. Farewell.